Thank you.
Thank you.
I was a freshman, right, and I was playing varsity as a freshman, and there was, like, I remember five people in the stands, like my mother, my father, every other mother and father, and that's about it.
The Tutchins are a very, very small town. We're only 12,000 people, and most of these young men grew up in Metuchen, so everyone in town knew they were coming. And each and every year they got closer and closer, and everybody knew that this was going to be a very, very special experience, and it was.
You know, for a group one school to go to the county championship, just never saw it coming.
Read some articles, you know, where the kind of question was, is this for real? And, you know, how many wins does it take before somebody says, wow, you know, these kids really do have something.